Fox 8 investigates. Hurricane Katrina left UNO financially devastated.
It's sickening.
So why would one former employee play games with her salary?
It's sickening to see people exploit the system.
Did she double dip?
It wasn't an honest mistake.
And the university system hasn't done anything about it. Lee Zurik finds out why. Don't miss an all-new Lee Zurik investigation, Out of Bounds, tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 10.